off. The murder happened just before 11:30 Saturday night. At first, investigators thought it was a suicide, but when they entered into the home at the 800 block of Lorain Street, they found the body of 47-year-old Scott Holzhauer inside. Cops believe the victim was beaten to death in a possible robbery. Within a short time later, investigators found their suspect, 28-year-old Brandon Hoffman. Hoffman is being charged with aggravated murder.